up, Bugs? What up, Bugs? What up, Butchers? Hey, sorry for that. And welcome to Magnified Bugs channel. We have a surprise for you. And today, we will talk about snails. I hope you enjoy.
Snails are tiny creatures in our world. Snails are mollusks and part of the gastropod family that also includes slugs, whelks, and conchs. Because of their speed and the amount of effort it takes for them to move, some snails never venture more than a couple meters from the spot where they were born. Some snails live for up to 15 years in the same neighborhood. Common snails have a gray, pale, moist skin. At the front are four tentacles. The two shorter ones are for feeling, and the longer pair are eye stalks. Snail vision isn't very good, but their sense of smell more than makes up for it. The shell of these snails is light brown with darker brown bands following the spiral of the shell. The shell coloration varies in its intensity from pale yellow to almost black. Common snails live in varied habitats. They are often found in gardens, parks, forests, and dunes. They are herbivores and feed on decaying vegetation, algae, fungi, lichen, and plant leaves. As a part of their herbivorous diet, they often feed on garden plants and are considered by some to be pests. Common snails have a symbiotic bacteria in their crop that enables them to digest cellulose. They have been known to eat damp paper and cardboard. Because of their moist skin, common snails are most active in damp weather and at night. When conditions become too dry, the snail will retreat into its shell and seal the entrance with a parchment-like barrier. Snails can often be found in this state under rocks in gardens or on a wall in a sheltered corner. When sealed away like this, the snail goes into a state of suspended animation and can survive for several months without water. Garden snails hibernate during the winter and live on their stored fat. Snails' bodies produce a thick slime. Because of this slime, they can crawl across the edge of a razor and not get hurt. Common snails feed by scraping a ribbon-like tongue covered in horny teeth, 14,175 of them, over their food. This allows them to scrape algae and lichen from the surface of rocks and walls. You can sometimes see the trails they leave behind as they eat their way through the algae on a damp wall. Common snails, like all snails, are hermaphrodites. This means that they possess both male and female reproductive organs. Despite this, they still need to find another snail to mate with. Up to about a month after mating, the snail lays about 100 small white eggs in a nest underground in damp soil. If the conditions remain suitable for the eggs, snails will begin to hatch after about 14 days. The fastest snails are the speckled garden snails, which can move up to 55 yards per hour, compared to 23 inches per hour of most other land snails. Gr- garden snails evolved from sea snails about 600 million years ago. The garden snail is cooked and eaten as a delicacy called escargot. And May 24th is National Escargot Day. The world's largest snail is the Australian trumpet, a sea species from the shore of northern and western Australia, which can grow up to 77.2 or 30 inches in shell length, with weighing up to 40 pounds or 18 kilograms. The largest snail you will see in your garden is the giant African snail, which can be up to a foot long. Thank you for taking your time and watching the Magnified Bug Channel. Hope you have a great day. Please subscribe.